Hello and welcome back to Marwell Manor Farm. As you can see, I'm riding a horse. I'm riding Jet. We are going to go over to our new field that we purchased, Field 9. Because I am thinking about putting populars in it. Because we now have the Anderson Group at the store. They do still now provide all the things. And I want to get into bio-baling. And hopefully it is profitable. I have to go to the store and look at the prices of the bio baler. I think it's probably around 100,000 or somewhere around that mark. Oh, I need to sort them pallets of wool out as well. We have recently just as well brought the potato harvester stuff. The front attacher and the back collector. Couldn't really afford the self-propelled one. The corn's growing really nicely as well. Very nice to see. Let's just do a couple of jumps. Come on, Jet. Let's get this over the puddles. There we go. And again, over the puddles. There we go. So let's run over. Ooh, very close there. Our field is, I believe, close to the horse stables. So we'll take a little trek over there. Let's just slow down. I'm sure we can get this way down here without damaging any crops. There we go. Jet seems to be handling this terrain very nicely. Yeah, you know, I just wanted a change rather than driving down in the tractor. Thought we'd have a nice little wander down there on one of the horses, and Jet just needed a little run out. So we are out with Jet. And as I was saying, I do want to have a look at getting populars put in, with the new Anderson Group stuff now being delivered to the store. Okay, so let's cut this way. And if I'm correct in thinking, I believe this field here is field 9. Let's have a quick look. Yes, it is. Okay. So this field here is our new field. Looks small on the map, but it's a fair size. It's definitely going to give us a fair bit of popular. Going to have to look at possibly... Let's just have a quick look in the store. Alright, so the PL75 Damcom. Very expensive. 26,000. But I think in the long run, it's going to be more beneficial to buy it rather than, you know, keep leasing it. And then in the baling technology, we have, where are you? Here's all the new Anderson Group equipment. Absolutely brilliant to have it. But here it is, the Anderson Group's BioBaler WB55. This BioBaler is used to press popular into bales, which is fantastic. So we need to look at getting one of those up and running. What else do we have? Okay, so a couple of small bits and saplings, that's what we need to look at. Pallets of popular saplings, £280 for a pallet, and you get 2,000 in a pallet. That isn't too bad, that's manageable. Okay, so let's get Jet back to the farm and back in the stables. Just have a nice little trek again. But he's really enjoyed it. It's nice for him just to get out. All the other horses have been taken out. It was just Jet that was just there. The last one. And over the hedge. Nice jump there from him. So we need to start earning some money. Just take it nice, slow and steady around here. Don't want to hurt the horse. Beautiful black horse. Absolutely stunning. And with an iconic name of Jet, as in Jet Black, which is pretty good. Okay, let's just slow down around here. And again, it shouldn't be too much longer and this cornfield will be ready. And we'll be able to bring out the forage harvester. Oh, I'm so looking forward to that. And again, the potatoes, you know, won't be long. They'll be ready and we'll be able to use the grime, or the grim. It depends where you're from as to how you say it. Some people say grim, some people say grimmer. Or grimy. Okay, so get Jet back. Let's just jump over this hedge. There we go. Let's see if we can make the fence. Yes, he can. So get him back in the pen. Give him a good brush down. See if anybody needs some jobs doing locally, I think. You know, it's only 5:39, we've got plenty of time before the sun sets. Horse is looking very dirty. That's done a fair bit of running through the fields. Let's just slow down a little bit. There we go. Okay, there we go. Okay, so whilst I was opening the gate, you must have jumped the fence. Okay, like a jet. Let's just give him a nice brush down. Okay, so that should be all of the horses. Lucky Charm, 100%. Comet, 100%. Hercules, Nitro. Winston, Jet. Icarus, Oni, Goldfinger, Lily, and Faye. All had a run out, all on 100%. It's absolutely brilliant. Alright, so let's just open this gate. There we go. I've still left the mower parts over here. I really need to get them moved. That's what I'm going to do, is get back to the house, ring a couple of local businesses and farmers, see if they need any help, and I'll get back to you if we find a job. Okay, so the farmer on field one would like us to fertilize his field, and that's fine by me. It's literally just over there, so we'll go over there, we'll get that done. Go in the Massey, need to put it on some narrows. Let's get this struck up. There we go. Pull out so we don't catch Russell Mash. There we go, that's fine. Let's go put some narrows in this and go pick up the fertilizer. There we go. Let's just pull in. Get some narrows on it. Customize wheel brands, wheel setup. We would like narrows. Wow, that looks really weird. Okay, so we've got narrows on it now. It's all sorted. Let's just reverse out and go and get our fertilizer spreader. Trying to think which one it's in. I believe it's in this one. I really need to get out of the habit of leaving the engine on. Ah, no, that's not it. Okay, so it's not in this one, which means it will be in here. Yes, it is. It's there. Okay. Oh, let's just squeeze through here. Let's just reverse. Get in there. Get the fertilizer. Get that job done. It's going to be a nice payday for us for that job. How much do we have in it? Oh, that's loads. 11,681. Okay, so let's, as I said, get to field one, get started. The money's definitely going to help if we want to be looking at, you know, getting the planter and getting the bio baler and the saplings. It's going to cost a lot of money, but, you know, in the long run, it's definitely going to help us out. So just get through this gap. There we go. We are running on... Yeah, we are. On narrows. Oh, wrong one. There we go. Let's put... that on. And let's get this field started. It is going to take a fair bit of time to get this done. But it is a good amount of money for this field. I think it's just over £11,000 is offering to pay us. You know, that includes the cost of our fertilizer being used in the equipment, which is all good. Can't really go wrong there. It's always nice to earn a bit of extra money, especially seeing as the equipment we're going to be needing, going to be very, very costly. I wonder why he's planted like that and he didn't go to the edge of the field. I don't know. Okay, so let's just swing a bit. Try and get this done. Just look at the sun. As it starts to lower in the sky, it gets dark again. Very, very quickly here on Marwell Manor Farm. Still have the occasional jet flying over from the airbase that is local. The mower and that the header part for it really is bugging me being there. I am going to have to get those moved. Oh dear. We also have been asked, after we've done this job, if we can deliver some goods. So we will get that done as well, you know, just helping out the community. It doesn't take, you know, too much effort really, does it, just to help people out. Okay, just put my lights on just to make sure that I was getting to the edge, but I could see it going through the hedge, so we don't really have to worry about that. Okay, so what I think I'm going to do is I'll get this done, and when I'm near completion of this field, I think I'll catch up with you then. I'll see you all in a minute. Okay, so we've just got this last little piece to do. Time is trickling away very, very quickly. And there we go. That is complete. I'll just let the farmer know that it's done. Let's just lift that, and then we can receive our payment and head on to do our next delivery job. I'll see you in a minute. Okay, so we did get £11,333. That is absolutely fantastic. That's put us up to £17,332. We definitely needed that money. It's 6:41. It's going to start getting dark real soon. So I want to get that delivery job done as soon as I can. So I'll get this put away. Actually, I need to wash it first. Looks pretty dirty. Did fold these in, didn't I? Yes, I did. Okay. And we've still got 10,428 litres of fertiliser. That's 74% still left. Which is absolutely brilliant. Okay, so let's go around here. Give this machine a quick wash. Then we'll attach the forks. And we'll go do that job. Let's just slow down a bit. There we go. Okay, so let's get out. Get the old light on so we can see what we're doing. And the job is a delivery from the dairy to Marwell Manor House. So it shouldn't be too hard to do. I mean, it has been a very, very good tractor for us. I'm stuck on there. Let's just move that away. There we go. Clean this cradle off. Let's just make sure that we get the belts at the back. And the spreaders. There we go. It's all nice and clean again. Okay, let's get in. Let's get a bit of light. Let's go put the fertilizer back. And put on the... Come on, you can make it up here. Come on. Oh, really, you're struggling pulling it up here. Come on. There we go. It's time to pick up a bit more speed again. There we go. So we'll get this put away. And then head on over to the dairy. Where the items are waiting for us. Let's just swing around. And let's reverse this in. Let's just try and straighten that a little bit. There we go, that's that done. Really do need to put all the bigger equipment away. But we need to get this transporting job done. There we go, let's just get connected up. There we go, and put on the forks. There we go. And I'll put the weight on the back as well. Let's just reverse. There we go. But I don't know how heavy the delivery is going to be. So make our way to the dairy. I will learn to talk English pretty soon. I need to put these away as well. I'm really looking forward to using those for the potato harvest. It's going to be very long and very drawn out, but it's definitely going to earn us a fair bit of money. Now, we're not going to be able to use all of this corn either for silage, so we'll be able to sell some of that. We've got all of this field here as well, field 15. Then we can look at possibly, as I was saying, Field 9 that we recently purchased. Get the equipment to start putting populars in that. And then look at working towards buying the bio baler, which I'm really, really looking forward to as well. Potato fields looking all nice there. It's nice to see. I think Joe did miss a little piece round the telegraph pole over there on the field. Ooh. Nice and steady. Let's not overdo it, Mr. B. I wonder how many crates is there. Okay, let's have a look for traffic. Fine there, fine there. Visibility on the left side's perfect. But on the right hand side, yeah, that pillar straight in the way. So hopefully what we're delivering isn't too heavy. We do have the weight on the back, so we should be fine. It is a fair size weight. For some reason I was thinking down there, but it's not. It's near the animal dealer. Okay. So this turning here. Let's put the old indicator on. So make our way to the dairy around here and through the gate. So what are we taking? 2 pallets. Okay. Okay, so let's try and push these together and take both. It's going to be a bit risky. Ooh. I don't know if I can save time. No, as to say, time is money. Just trying to give it a little push. There we go. Just to get them close enough together that we can get the forks in. So let's try and level these forks out. I always struggle in cab getting these level. That's why I do try to do this in outer cab. Let's just try and grab both of these. Oh, just need to come up a touch. The one on the right hand side has moved. Just try and get him to slide down somehow. That's one sliding down. Bit risky. Okay, but it is on there and it shouldn't come off. So let's get these to Marwell Manor House and hopefully the one on the right doesn't come off of the fork. Let's just put an indicator on. There's a car coming. Okay, so we should be clear to go. There we go. Take the indicator off now. And make our way to Marwell Manor House. There's just over £1,000. So whatever is in these packages must be expensive. And ooh, I just see that pallet slide a touch. I don't want to risk it coming off and damaging anything. That would be really bad. So we will just take it nice and steady down here. I just don't want the edge of the crate hitting an oncoming car. You know, we're trying to get our money up. We don't really want to be paying out for repairs on other cars. That would be bad. I'll have to go and check on the pigs as well. So when the potatoes are done, we will be having to give the pigs some of the potatoes. So some of our crops we will give to the pigs. So I don't normally like having pigs. You know, but we got them. Oh, there. Well, I think that hit one of the posts. We're just going to have to pull out a little bit because of that cement mixer. Yeah, this is very, very risky. Driving like this with these. Okay, so they'll just overshot it a touch. Let's just reverse a little bit. Put our indicator on so everybody knows we're going to be pulling in here. There we go. So let's drop this delivery off to Marwell Manor House. Let's just slowly make our way around here. Okay, here we go. Here's the drop-off point. That's where they want them. And they don't appear to be coming off the forks. Don't really want to damage anything. Ooh. Can we just give that a little knock so it comes off of the other crate? And the beacon's off, we're off the road now. Okay, that'll be fine. Let's just go and have a word with the owner and tell him that his delivery has turned up. I'll be with you in a minute when we get paid. Okay, after a very, very long talk, sorry about the time. It's just, you know, you can talk and talk and talk. But we did get £1,425. That is fantastic payment just for that delivery. But we do have another quick delivery to make. So, alright, just trying to think how to turn around out of here. Let's just put my back lights on so I can see just a little bit better. Okay, let's just reverse. Try not to hit anything. There we go. Okay. And let's head to our next delivery job. Okay, so we are picking up a delivery from Rainbow Ridge Stores. And we're taking it to the sawmill. Let's just lift these arms up a little bit. This ramp is just a little bit on an incline. I don't want to be digging up half of his driveway. Okay. So let's pull out nice and steady. And let's go get this delivery sorted. And then look at earning some money, as I said, to get Field 9 sorted with populars. And then look into getting a bio baler. Very exciting times, same with the corn. I get to use the forage harvester, it's the first time I'll ever use one. But hopefully it just makes it easier with the silage. So let's pull in here. I don't know where the delivery is going to be. They just said it's at Rainbow Ridge Stores. Okay. Oh. Ah, there it is. Okay. There are two. Okay, pretty close. I might be able to just get into this one and that one as it's pushed forward. Okay. Right, let's get in. Let's get these books sorted out, nice and level. The hiccups. Right. Let's try and get this position properly where we get the right crate. And as we're pushing along, it then gets the second crate. Let's just try and... Oh dear. Okay, just try and get in there nice and gently on the first one. And as we go for the second... second one's coming off. We're gonna have to try this again. There we go. That is a little better. So let's just try and reverse a little bit just to get him to slide down a bit more. Okay. So we need to go to the sawmill. So let's head that way. Just pulling out. There we go. Very dark. I can barely see the road in front of me with how dark it is. Whoa, there. The one I was expecting to stay on actually came off. Wow, that's surprised me. So we need to try and get that back on. Swing this way, make life a lot easier. Okay, there we go. So let's swing around. Just try and nudge this one around so it's at a better angle. There we go. And then I think what I'll do is I'll just give it a push to get it closer to the other crate. Give it a little nudge. Make sure we touch the pallet and not the content. There we go. Okay. So these crates seem to be a bit problematic. Okay, so let's try again, nice and steady. That one, pull it a little bit closer. Okay, so it's not gonna have that. Let's just try and swing in again. Again, it's done it. Really need to sort something out. This can't be good for the content. Bit of a hash of this. Just need to try and turn that crate. Come on, just turn the right way. I'm not messing around. Just turn around. There we go. And what we'll do is we'll grab this crate, put it at the side of it. There we go. Grab this, put it at the side, and then go from there. None of this messing around, trying to get them level, and... Really? Oh my, I'm making a proper meal of this. Just need to get them level. Come on. Alright, so... Right, so they are now level. So we need to try and come square on. Don't knock them like that. There we go. No, 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 no. What's going on here? There we go, there we go. Trying to press a little bit. There we go, that's it. So, after that game... There we go, they have slid down the forks now. They're not coming off. So, what a palaver that was. Trying to mess about getting that back on. Yeah, it's just that one on the right hand side, unless it's a faulty pallet and it's got a couple of nails that are coming out. You know, I can't really see why it would want to come out like that. Well, let's just watch out for oncoming traffic, shall we? Oh, and it slid again, the one on the right hand side. I am wary of this, you know, sliding off. We do not want to be holding traffic up. So we need the next turning on the right. There is a bit of a wiggle on the right crate. Indicators on, let's turn. There we go. Make our way to the sawmill. A car there again, they're obviously local. Okay, here we go, we're coming up to there now. Here we go, let's just put our indicator on. Take it nice, slow and steady. I don't know where these need to be dropped off. It's not there. Is it over here? Possibly over here. Let's just try it down here. Let's just reverse the touch. There we go. Alright, leave the lights on so I can see what I'm doing. And I'll go have a word with these and tell them that their delivery has been made. Why couldn't I have picked them up that nicely? Managed to put them down, just put my light on a moment. Right, I'll see you in a minute when I've got my payment. Thank you very much. So there we go, £945 in the bank. That's got us up to £20,526. There are no more local jobs at the moment. But that's fine, you know, we're gonna call it a night. Get in, put my feet up, have a nice little rest. Oh, come on, here we go. Let's make sure no traffic is coming. It's a bit late, I just flew out there with the spikes up. Let's just sort that out so nobody gets hurt. There we go. So, get back to the farm and think about what we're going to do tomorrow. Definitely need to look in getting the sapling planter and the popular planter. So we need to look at that. Then we need to buy saplings. Popular saplings, that is. Okay, we're clear to go. And we'll go from there. Well, they're going to be happy they've got their delivery. The sawmill's going to be happy they've got their delivery. Now turning should be coming up any minute. There we go. There we are. Right. Very dark. Driving down these roads. I do not like driving down this road in particular with the little bridge. We all know what happened to my John Deere. It's absolutely devastated to lose that. But you know, we've got some other decent tractors now, so it's all good. Right, so let's turn around, let's put the forks away. Let's put them down, and there we go, just pull forward a touch, and drop that off, and swing around and drop the weight off. There we go, let's just drop that off. Get this tractor put away, I need to put that away as well. Just drive in here. Here we go. Nice and steady, just don't want to hit anything. So, yeah, that's clear, fair enough. There we go. And there we are. Lights off. Engine off. Just put my torch on so I can see what I'm doing. Really, really am looking forward to using that. Okay, so I'll quickly put this away while I'm here. Pull it in. Lights off, engines off. Here we go. Oh, an eventful afternoon. Couple of jobs done, nice bit of money earned. Planning action of what to do on field 9. Now we just need to put that plan forward and look to buying. Where are you? Where is it again? I think it's in forestry. We need to buy the Damcon PL75. That's 26 grand. We then need to look at getting the bio baler. That's like 99,500. So we could possibly look at taking out a loan for that. We also need to take into account the price of the popular saplings pallet. £280. That is a fair bit of money. But we are gonna have to make every penny count. Okay, I'm gonna go in, put my feet up, and yeah, I'll see you in the morning. I'll see you all very soon.